it really gives you a chance to express what's going on in your mind, because there's no judging in painting. You know, you can always look at it in a different way and kind of fulfill the vision that you kind of see within your mind.
We're working on landscape paintings.
So once you come up with the design, you're going to come up with the colors.
We're learning about painting, but at the same time, we're having activities. Like, you can actually paint instead of just learning about it from, like, a textbook.
Colors that we're looking at together and we complement each other.
So that is what we're creating. Mm-hmm. And then once it's all dry, we'll sand it so it's a nice, smooth finish.
She tells us how to paint, but then she lets us do it. She doesn't like sit us down and help us with every stroke.
How did we divide the thirds? So the rule of thirds. So there's this composition called the rule of thirds where you divide your paper or your painting into three.